example, inspiring a new generation about Latino culture and history.
All while supporting local artists and promoting artistic expression. It's Friday, it's Brightside, and it is next.
Plenty to do in the 419 this weekend.
Here's your Friday Brightside. The 11th Barrio Latino Art Festival is celebrating diversity, innovation, and achievement. The event features great live music, dancing, food trucks, a jalapeno eating contest, that's hot, and more. Artwork will be on display as well. Profits will be used to fund community-based projects.
The mission of the Barrio Latino Festival is to support the artists, you know, and then to promote the artists in our community, and bring people to see what is about the Latino community and our artists here in the Barrio Latino Art Festival.
Nice. Festival runs from 2 to 11 at the Nuestra Gente Community Center, or Gente Community Center on Broadway Street in Toledo. There's a $5 entrance. Feeding kids 12 and under get in free.